Jersey. Jersey. Is he so small you can't see him? There he is. We found him. We found him. Jesus. He's like little munchkin. He's not playing for anyone anyway, no, that's for sure. Jesus. Oh, Mark McNulty is coming on for Man United. There he is, Cork legend. So after up this end, oh, I did most viewed YouTube video. No one's watching the football. Hey, match on. We missed the end of the match because we're too busy Mexican flagging all of us. Go on, Robbie. Oh! Mark McNulty saved it! Jesus! Next up is David May, everyone's favourite player. Is he our favourite player?
Yeah, it is.
Mexican flag, is it?
Mexican flag.
Next penalty for Manchester United from David May.
He's going. Tobog.
Andy Reid.
Andy.
That's a good topic, totally hated, no?
Yeah.
Oh! Oh my god! Was that? I'm mortified for him. I'm mortified. Keno! Oh Christ, if Keno is now I'd be fucking devastated. Come on, Keno. I can feel it in my waters as well. Oh my god! Almighty! What is going on? Kevin Guy. World class penalties. What are you guys going to do? I think that scores.
Next up for a penalty for Manchester United.
Nicky Boss. They're the same player, really. Oh my god, amazing. What is going on? This is the Sean Maloney fella from earlier. Now he's having a great day for himself. No idea who he is. What a penalty. And then he scored the best penalty of the game.
Next up for a penalty, Luis Saha.
He missed the penalty for us in the World Cup. I haven't forgotten. Oh, why? Things haven't changed. Dion Dublin. This guy is actually a Dublin. That's it. Man United win against Ireland, as they should. Big shout out to Proud. Thank you very much for watching, guys. I'm Pat from Hit the Snake. Goodbye.